All right, this is Darren Bruce with ITV. Hey, I'm coming to you from the studio on Seafair Saturday, because tomorrow is the Club Vibes boat party, and it's going to be a one rocking boat party. You know, we're going to have the cameras out there, crew, should be a packed, live, full event, and I'm going to go tweet this message out right now. I'm actually going to be streaming a Glitch Mob coming up here in just a few moments. Some sick-ass beats given to me by a sick-ass friend who's a really real ball of energy. Sarah, what's up? Anyways, got my huge cup of wonderful green tea. And, you know, if there's a chatter out there, don't forget to go on and chat with me or send me a message on Facebook. You can find us at itvnw.com. Check us out. Find out what we're all about. See if we're getting some new posts, new messages before we get out in the sun. And I'm sure I don't have to say anything, but I'm sure everyone knows how crazy it was this week in Seattle. Yeah, I'm not going to mention too much about that, but it seems people have been bitching about the heat way too much. Anyways, this is Darren Bruce with ITV Live. If you missed our event last week, check out the first segment of that, about 45 minutes of some fun stuff. You'll have to forgive the choppiness of the quality because I was streaming that via a Wi-Fi connection, not a hardline connection. That was actually a dry run of the event that we were looking to do. And, you know, it worked out pretty well. We got some of the kinks out of the system. You know, just wanted to make sure that we had some audience members there for the performers. You know, it's very hard performing in front of a crowd when you're trying to make it look like you're performing in front of a crowd, but there's no one there. So we had about 30, 40 people show up. It was good. We had about 120 viewers online, which is excellent. Both of them far surpassed my expectations of what I thought was going on. I'm going to play a song here from Christine Frenios. Going to check it out here. Groove Against War in Congo. Oh, just to let you know, we broke 1,000 friends on ITV, and so we have 1,007, and let's see, Dave Siegel, maybe this song sounds promising, a little promising, we'll find out what's going on. But I'm not really feeling this right now. That's okay with you. I'm going to turn that off. Somebody posted a link on my wall. Good stuff. Colton Rush from Batanui. Nai. Nui. So. Something like that. I don't know. I'm going to check my inbox really quick. Actually, I want to give a shout out to Dave Siegel. Just became the 1,007th person on Facebook. Going to give him a free prize. Hopefully, he is able to win stuff. Yes, you can win stuff with ITV. ITV VIP members from all over the world win free prizes. Got some Mariners gifts I'm giving away. It's always fun to maybe go hang out in the beer garden. But the VIP prize, if Dave claims it within the next 30 minutes, he'll win something special. I'll let y'all know if he confirms it. Let's put a little. Let's expedite his response time, I would say. I don't think he's gonna be disappointed with his prize, but I don't want to give away what the secret prize is. Because if I do, then maybe people won't want it. And that's too bad. I'm going to pop on a little micro. Oh. Guess we're not going to put on a little Michael Jackson. Alright, so, we're just chatting away, having some fun in the ITV studios. We're going to be checking on some stuff before we get out there in the sun. Hey, just want to say a shout out to Cool Out Network. Thanks for giving me the switcher. We're going to be actually upgrading ITV Live here in a few moments, in a few days, I should say. As a matter of fact, got to look up the name and number of the place that I was recommended to call. We're actually going to have three cameras live in the ITV studios going. So I'm going to actually be able to show you while I'm sitting here at my computer and talking to you, all you fans out there and everything. I'm going to be talking, chatting with you. But then I'm going to have a kitchen cam. So you're actually going to see what I'm going to be cooking. And then I'm going to put up a rooftop cam. And that rooftop cam is going to show you what's going on up on the rooftop with the VIP parties that we throw. The guests that come over, hang out on the rooftop, all the sexy guys, all the lovely ladies, and gonna drop some music in the background too, so that way we'll have music streaming the whole time we are we're partying here, and that'll be some fun stuff, you know. Gonna set that up here shortly, and wanna say what's up to Cabrera. As you can hear, the jets are going by outside. It's going to be some fun stuff today, you know. Let's see if we can get our one favorite fan, Allison, online here. Allison's not online. Oh, well. And Dave still hasn't responded yet to his to his prize claim. So, we're gonna be popping on some music here, in a few moments. So, you know, my Excedrin and my green tea are both kicking in at the same time. I say that like I'm taking a Xanax or a Klonopin or a Oxycontin. I've never taken those before, by the way. Had a friend once that took one of those. It totally messed them up. Really, really bad. So I'm not a big pill popping kind of guy in any way, shape, or form. I want to give a shout out to Ramiro. Last night's show was amazing, and I want to say sorry for spitting back up the Patron. That was pretty funny. I just wasn't ready for that last night. Anyways. I'm going to say what's up to Allison. Oof. Right. What do we got going on? Sorry, I'm commenting out loud. My inner voice is speaking out. Shouldn't be doing that. Let's see. Bye. So we got some viewers online, got some people checking out the show. Cool stuff. I'm getting ready to bounce off the freaking walls over here. Caffeine and me don't do too well. Gonna be playing for you in the background. We have the one, the only Glitch Mob. Hey, thanks for becoming my friends on Facebook Glitch. Hopefully you see this, you like the shout-outs, maybe sometime you'll get on those ITV cameras, but we're going to have some fun today. Got a bunch of friends in town. My buddy Eddie just got back from Japan via Istanbul and doing that whole travel, and I'm just sitting here with my big cup of green tea, need a refill. This is Darren with ITV Live, coming to you from the ITV studios up on Capitol Hill in downtown Seattle. It's going to be a fun seafare weekend. Got the Club Vibes boat party we're attending tomorrow. One heck of a party. Let's turn some shit up here. Thank you. ITV Live, coming here from the ITV studios, just pumping some music out, drinking my green tea, waking up. Had a great night last night with Ramiro Gutierrez at the OM 15th anniversary party. I want to give a shout out. But throwing after five Singapore slings does not work too well. Anyway, I'll recoup, TV all good. Peace.
Keep your hands clapping. Get loud. Keep your hands clapping. Get loud. Keep your hands clapping. Get loud. Get loud. Get loud. Get loud. Get loud. Westside. The motherfucker. Get loud.
What's up, viewers? Check it out. This is Darren with ITV Live. Coming to you from the ITV studios, coming to the Glitch Mob. Japan. I can't get over the CD. It has become my anthem for the summer. It's there with ITV Live, coming to you from the ITV studios in downtown Seattle. I'm there Saturday. You'll be heading out into the sun in front, having some stuff going on. You know, check us out. Chat with us. Go on Facebook. Chat with us. Send in your requests. Ask your questions. Just showing out. Have some fun on a Saturday day. Getting ready to... Hey, there's Sarah. Nice. Gotta get my shots out of Sarah because she told me Sarah Skinner just sent me the link. Hopefully she likes on the show. She's viewing. I'm gonna give her a shout out. She don't even know what's coming. Viewers on now. Sarah Skinner, I hope you're one of them watching, because right now, this is dedicated to you. I had a ton of fun the other night. We did networking. We went to the War Room. We went to the W. And you introduced me to this badass CD from the Glitch Mob. I didn't get a chance to check them out at Numo's when they were in town, but it has become the ITV anthem for the summer. I'm streaming it throughout this whole broadcast process. We'll be here about 45 minutes to an hour before we head out. You'll hear the Jets roaring by all day long. This is Darren with ITV NW, coming to you from the ITV studio
with my big cup of green tea.
And I'm feeling really energetic this morning. Had about 5 Singapore slings last night. Put a shot of Patron in my mouth with Ramiro. That didn't go down too well, but Ramiro, your shot of Nemo's was off the hook. So, wow, but this is way off the hook. I mean, this is some fast stuff. Sarah, again, thank you for introducing me to the Glitch Mob. And you know what? I'll never forget rolling in that Cadillac. I can hear you for 3 blocks down the street. And, 3 blocks down the street, I can hear her pumping this Cadillac, bumping the Glitch Mob while I was rolling down the street. And it was the fattest, thickest ass beat. And little short Sarah in this big, huge Cadillac. I mean, it was amazing. So I hope you can hear me over top of the music. I'm going to turn it down just a little bit. But, hey, go on, if you're watching me on Ustream, go to the chat room on the left-hand side and check me out. So... let me check on this link right here really quick. Make sure that I'm streaming okay and everything. Give me just a few moments here. Skinner, you're online right now. I'm getting ready to tweet this out to the world. It's all for you, because you introduced me to the Glitch Mob. People that were watching the show just a few moments ago, they were hearing about the phenomenal experience I had with you the other day, hanging out, just chit-chatting, bam, shooting everything back and forth, hanging out, socializing, the war room, the W. But the funnest part was the ride home, when you popped in the Glitch Mob CD, and we're rolling in that Cadillac, and we were just rolling up, and you were giving me a ride home. I could hear you for four blocks when you left my house, pumping the Glitch Mob. It was some of the sickest shit in the world, and you were just rocking it out, having fun. I'm glad you made home safe. I know we had a couple drinks, it was fun, but, you know, you just left a few blocks, so you're just rolling down the street. But long story short, I'm sending out a tweet right now to everyone. Bam! There it goes. That'll be on Facebook in just a few moments. Of course, you know it. We got the Glitch Mob sitting in the background. And shout out to Sarah Skinner. She'll be on the CV boat tomorrow shooting pics. We'll be there filming pics the whole time. This is Darren coming to you from the ITV studios. Sarah Skinner's online watching the show with a few other guests. Don't forget to log on, become an ITV VIP member, because those of you that do can win free prizes. Like, let me give this one away. How about some free tickets for the CV boat party cruise tomorrow? If you're not going to be there, you'll be square. If you're not on the lake, you're going to be on the shore. And guess what? The party's going to be good there. But the boat party for Club Vibes, it's not one to miss. Last year we were there, they ran out of tequila shots the whole time. We were drunk by probably 12 o'clock. It's going to be an early party. They got some good food, good friends, good people. Again, Darren Bruce with ITV Live. Hopefully Sarah, she's still online. Shout out to you. Don't worry, we're recording this all for posterity's sake, so you can come back and check us out anytime you want. And gonna get back to doing some Facebooking. Darren Bruce, ITV Live. Hit me up with questions if you got them. I'm on Facebook. Hit me up with questions right there in the chat room. I'll be here. Mob coming to you from the ITV studios. Compliments of Sarah Skinner, one badass photographer out on the scene. Sarah, what's up? If you're watching, we're just chilling today. We're gonna be getting out and about in the sun, checking out some jets, getting near the lake, getting near the water. This is Darren with ITV Live coming to you from the ITV studios. Special treat in effect. We are actually going to be soon having a multiple camera shoot from ITV studios. I'm going to have one here at the computer, one in the kitchen so you can watch what I'm cooking, and one up on the rooftop so you can check out what's going on with the party. Oh shit, almost got green tea all over the computer. That would not have been cool. Oh, it's over the break. Ah! Anyways, we're listening to the Glitch Mob right now, coming to you from the ITV studios. This is Darren Bruce, the executive producer of ITV. There's something floating in my tea. Oh, those are just bubbles. Anyways. Famous last words, right? Anyway, it's a gorgeous day out in Seattle, and it's a gorgeous day. Thank you for coming online, viewer. Love seeing people online, watching the show, checking us out. Listen, if you can hear that, there we go. They're flying right over my rooftop right now. The other day, they did two tricks, flew straight up, came right in, went right over my rooftop. It was some amazing stuff. So again, we're listening to the Glitch Mob in the background. This 45-minute track given to me by Sarah Skinner, one badass photographer. Excuse me for one moment. Given to me by Sarah Skinner, one badass photographer out there. She'll be on the CP boat party tomorrow with the ITV crew. not, well, we'll be on the boat partying together, having some fun. She'll be shooting her shots, and we'll be getting some interviews. They just booked Miguel Alvarado. He's going to be giving me a phone call in a few moments, I think. But long story short, Miguel and his boys, check out Mitch at the W the other night. Phenomenal set. I forget the name of the DJ that played after you, Mitch, but he was mixing up pretty good. Good stuff. Good drinks, good times. Give a shout out to the bartender. Can't remember his name off the top of my head. All I know is we named a drink with some guy from the Netherlands. It was pretty funny stuff. Gonna give some fat ass shout outs. Witch Mob, Sarah, Mitch, Miguel, Alex, Ramiro. Give you all some shots out. So, is that even the word? Shots out? Shout outs. This is Derek with ITV Live, coming to you from the ITV studios. Gonna be spinning the Glitch Mob before we head out. Find us on Facebook, find us on Ustream, chat with us. Alright, send it out to your friends, pump it out virally, let us know what's going on. Let me know what's going on in your head, because I'd like to know. If you have any requests, I'll put it on the show. You know, soon, I'm going to start taking cooking requests and mixing it up, seeing what's going on. This is Darren with ITV Live, coming to you from the ITV studios. Tell your friends, tell your family, tell your dog, tell your cat. I don't care. I'm just here having some fun. Hey, it looks like we got Keith online. Keith, thanks for signing up, man. It's been a long time no see, even though you were over here last weekend. I'm going to chat with you back. Giving Keith a shout out. He just recently went to the Motley Crue concert at White River Amphitheater. This guy owns over 40 guitars. He's trained some of the best people in the world. And a very smart individual, I might add. So, he's online. Thanks for jumping on. I'm going to get back to doing some Facebooking, but I'll keep my eye over here. So, we're just having fun, chilling in the ITV studios. We had a very successful ITV Live night the other day. Successful in the way as it was our dry run, and, we had audience members that paired with us. They were awesome. There wasn't really any technical difficulties. There were technical learning opportunities that we found out about. But we successfully recorded it and pumped it out over the internet. It was some fun stuff. A little Bruce Lee action for you there. Big fan of Bruce Lee's movies. It was a phenomenal director, phenomenal martial artist. Keith, actually, unfortunately, I'm going to be on the Club Vibes boat party. I believe there's still tickets left. You know, let me go ahead and send you the link for that. just saying bye to Sarah Skinner, one badass photographer, wonderful person, wonderful girl. Especially because she introduced me to the Glitch Mob. I mean, I can't get over this track. 45 minutes of funk. Well, digital funk. This is ITV, and hang on, I gotta answer a question with Keith, one of our viewers right now. Let me send you the link. Sarah, thanks for liking my status. I really appreciate it. I will definitely see you tomorrow on the boat. Have fun in those meetings. This is why you should never let a producer take an Excedrin and drink one big-ass cup. It's almost as big as my head. Big-ass cup of green tea, double-filled to the brim. Because he might just jump online and start giving away free things! Can you imagine? Free stuff for being an ITV VIP member. This is Darren with ITV. I am going to... I have to... find the link for you, man. Let me make a phone call. Because I'm so important, you know, I got phones to call. I pause the music just for a second while I call the man himself. Behind the scenes, Alex Eagleton from Club Vibes. See if he takes my call. He better take my call. See, I'm really calling him. Good number to have, good guys to know. Club Vibes, boat party, tomorrow in the sun. His phone's still ringing. Must be, because he's dinging. This is Darren with ITV, coming to you from the ITV studios at 2:03 in the afternoon. A lot of people might say, Darren, what are you doing inside? You're a producer, you should be out. Well, guess what? I produce TV shows, and I produce content. So actually, I'd stay in and produce this. Up, beep. Hey, Alex, give me a call when you get this. I need to know if there's still room on the boat. All right, got some people that want to come down. Talk to you soon. He'll be calling back in a few moments. But anyways, in the meantime, this is why you don't give a guy like me a camera. Because you know what he'll do? He'll broadcast live over the internet. Just for the fun of it. Saying just popped in my head from when I was a kid. National Enquirer. Why? Because inquiring minds want to know. That's an official statement there. Oh, let's see what I can find here. Online. La la la. Let's get back to the music. Because I paused it for a moment. There we go. Miguel. Those are deadly fine fists of fury. Give my boy props, Bruce Lee. This is the sickest shit I've ever heard. The Glitch Mob, coming to you from the ITV studios on Capitol Hill. This is Darren with ITV. Thank you, viewers, for coming online, checking out the show. Again, send in your requests. Go to those chat rooms. Find me on Facebook, because that's how I know you found me on Ustream. Or I hope you did. Anyways, we're going to be on the CV boat party tomorrow. Having fun, kicking it. Sarah's going to be there, snapping pictures. We're going to be there, rolling film, and getting interviews with some of Seattle's sickest DJs and some of Seattle's sickest people. Well, hopefully they won't be getting seasick, but they will be partying and having a good time, watching those jets fly on by. Again, Darren Bruce with ITV. come to you from ITV Studios. We're going to be getting out in the sun here shortly. Got a chat now, and give me a few moments, but thanks for viewing. Culture, Glitch Mob, not totally different website. I'm the Blue Angel. Going right over top of my roof as I'm at that. I gotta get up there and check out the show. So. Hey, Josie Malloy on Facebook. Thank you very much for liking my link. I appreciate that. Hopefully you're one of the viewers that's watching right now. If so, go ahead and chat with me on Facebook and, you know, let me know what you think. Anyways, my homeboy Keith online with me right now chatting. He's going to Hell's Bells at Hell's Kitchen tonight. And Hell's Bells, they rock. I remember the first time I saw him was at Chop Suey. I think before it was even called Chop Suey. They were rocking out, and I thought they were so good. My back was turned to them, but I thought the bar was just playing all AC/DC songs. And then I turned around and noticed the place was really packed, and there was a band, and it was four girls rocking out, playing AC/DC cover songs. That was just amazing. Rocked out, great band, been around for a long time. Glitch Mob. Don't know what I want to do for breakfast this morning. I don't know if I want to make it a... Well, it's 2 o'clock in the afternoon, so I guess it wouldn't be breakfast anymore. It might be a late brunch. But dang, what should we do? You know what? I did post something last night. Let me check on the status of that. I actually got offered to go to Burning Man last night, and it was going to be paid for free by one of my friends the whole trip. And I've never been to Burning Man before, but it should be pretty awesome. Again, Darren Bruce, coming to you from the ITV studios. And Keith, you should be able to find the link for the Club Buys Bell Party. Let me jump on there really quick for you. Hey Keith, let me know if you're actually on Facebook. You can go ahead and send you that link. That's not you. Thank you. There you are, Keith. There you go. Bingo.
There you go, Keith. Just out of the link.
That wasn't a jet drop, but I really missed it. It's all good.
With the best in the world.
Alright, CD's just about finished. The Glitch Mob. Got about 7 minutes left on the scene before we get out and hit up Seattle. This is Darren with ITV Live, coming to you from the ITV studios, giving a big shout out to Keith, Sarah, Miguel, Mitch, Alex, both of them. This is Darren with ITV Live, ITVNW.com. Go to our website, check out what we're doing, and we should be all good. So, sorry, looking in the chat forum, wondering what's going on with all you out there. Hit me with some questions. You know, wasn't broadcasting live from the studio because, you know what? The studio was 120 degrees, and actually, in 5 years, I never shut off my Mac at all. Runs the server. I actually shut off my computer the other day. Pretty crazy stuff. And, you're asking about Steve? Keith? So, Alex Eagleton, look at this. He's actually calling me back. Alex, ITV, you're live with the world right now. What's going on?
What's up?
You're live with the world right now. What's going on? I was just asking, a friend of mine was asking if there's still tickets for the CV boat party tomorrow. It's going to be the crackinest, most fly event going on. And right now we're letting the world know, streaming live with you on the phone. Tell us secret password. How do you get involved with it, man? How do you get involved with it? Hang on. Go for it.
Alright, all you do is just go on to clublives.com and, you know, check out the Sea Pro Sunday Boat Cruise ticket link, and you're there. But, you know, ITV still has some discounted tickets left, so, you know, you gotta give them the link, man.
Alright, I'm sending out the link right now. Alex from Club Vibes. Where are you at right now?
I'm on the tennis court right now. Just making final preparations for the boat cruise and doing my one last relaxing thing before I go into hell mode.
Alright. You know what, Alex? You just got tweeted on ITV Live. Everyone on Facebook that's out there in digital land right now will be able to bounce in, listen to me talking on the phone. It's good to hear from you. I can't wait for the boat party tomorrow. going to get that link for me in a few moments. And, of course, as always, we're recording this for posterity's sake. So I will send out the link. I just want to make sure that link was still active. And so, ITV viewers, you're going to be treated to one hell of a party tomorrow. Can we talk about the food that you're bringing on board, Alex?
Sure. Yeah, we just finalized that. Lunch is going to be served via Popeye's chicken. So, yeah, some good chicken, lots of sides, and lots of those good old biscuits that they have. Going to be a lot of snacks going on during the day, and some snacks in the evening. So, it's going to be a good time out on the water. 14 DJs. Can't miss them.
And give me a listening on a rundown of those DJs.
Oh, my gosh. Let me think if I can remember them all myself. Let's see. There's going to be AC3 with Matt and Malcolm. He's going to be on the keyboards. We got Miguel Alvarado. We also got DJ MB. Let's see. Who else do we got? Who am I thinking? Let me go to the hip-hop side. We just confirmed DJ Risk One.
Risk One's going to be on the boat?
Yeah, Risk One is on the boat this year. He snuck on the boat last year and did a surprise DJ set was not expecting. So he's going to be back this year.
Yeah, that's bad.
Yeah, AJ Spire Zabello, we actually got DJ Supreme to DJ as well this year.
Oh, man, I caught Supreme last night, or this week when we met up at the W. That's his name. I couldn't remember him right after Mitch's set.
Yeah.
He played a sick ass set.
Taking over for DJ Violate Roger, who broke his leg a couple weeks ago, and so he volunteered to take over his spot. So I was like, all right, perfect. He's gonna be on the boat tomorrow. Let's see, who else do we got? Well, shoot, man, just check it out on the listing. I wish I could remember everybody's name, but I'm just like, just my head's everywhere right now.
I hear that, man. Don't worry about it. Thanks for the rundown on that, Alex. I'm actually going offline in about 2 minutes, and I just wanted to make sure I can get that. How do I get to that link? How do we send our ITV viewers to that link?
Boy. You gotta check your email, man.
All right, I'll check my email. I'll check my email.
Facebook messages.
I got it. That's where it is. That's where it was. I knew it wasn't my email. It was my inbox on Facebook. All right, I'm grabbing that right now. Gonna grab that and shoot that out to the world. How packed is it right now, you think?
Right now, we've got about 60 total tickets left, but I've made one last push to, like, get everybody, like, the DJs, they're ticketing, you know, squared away. We got some social networking sites that still have some tickets and stuff like that. I mean, there's a lot of discounts out there. So.
There are a lot of discounts out there, and I'm hoping people take advantage of that. You know, I actually just found out the link, so we just broke 1,000 friends on Facebook, and we're going to be pushing it out there to them. Hopefully some of our ITV VIP members will join us on the boat. I have a couple ITV VIP members coming on board tomorrow, so it'll be some good stuff.
I believe Training Nightclub is doing one last push tonight.
Okay.
A chance to win 2 pairs of tickets.
Two pairs of tickets, Trinity, because Guy is going to be one of the DJs on the boat, isn't he?
That's right, Guy, the man.
Guy from Trinity is jumping on board.
Yes.
This is going to be the party you don't want to miss. I'm on the phone right now with Alex Eagleton from Club Vibes, if you're just tuning in, checking out the show, and about to push the link out for the ITV special discount. Go on board, get on board, get online, and we'll have some fun. This is Darren Bruce, in and out with Alex Eagleton. The Glitch Mob's just finished up playing. Alex, I'm going to let you get back to playing some tennis. Have some fun. See you tomorrow morning on the boat.
Oh, one more thing. I almost forgot. Bring those early birds. We're tailgating starting at 6:30 in the morning.
What's starting at 6:30 in the morning?
We're tailgating.
Oh, tailgating at 6:30 in the morning. Hey, that's an early tailgate, man.
Yeah, out there,
all right, brought some beers early morning, 6:30 in the a.m.
Yep.
And there's going to be drink specials, Bloody Marys,
and
mimosas specials on the boat. Again, I'm on the phone right now with Alex Eagleton from Club Vibes. I'm going to push this video out, going to put it up on YouTube and Facebook it. I'm sending out the link right now.
What's on my mind? Alex Eagleton, the Club by Zoe party. Tomorrow. Be there. Be square.
Be there.
All right, Alex, get back to having some fun on the tennis courts.
All right, sounds good.
Talk to you soon.
All right.
Bye. That was Alex Eagleton from Club Vibes. We just finished the Glitch Mob track. I'm going to be going off the air here. And just want to say shout out to Keith. Hope you got that link. Let's see. Let's close that link down. Let's get ready to send this link out the proper way. And got... If you get your tickets from us, by the way, we're going to guarantee you a spot, an interview on ITV. Just let us know you got the tickets through our channel. And, you know, there's not a lot of tickets left out there. 60 tickets left, I think, or 6. I'm not sure exactly what Alex said. You can rewind this, go back, and hear from the man himself, Alex Eagleton from Club Vibes. This is Darren Bruce with ITV signing off, coming to you from the ITV studios on Saturday, Seafair Saturday in Seattle. ITVNW.com. Check us out. Thanks for watching.